Have you ever seen a witch on a pedestal? It's a sight that cannot be missed, as her curses rain down like a waterfall in a torrent of dainty and list. Her eyes are as sharp as two knives as she shouts and quotes Lenin and Trotsky, and her ears sound like bees in their hives when she grapples with Reich and Mussorgsky. Black smoke bellows forth from her nostrils, and her hair starts to quiver with snakes. Her arms fly around like huge windmills as attempts at Bert Whistle she makes.